Keeping a mail on all these dead presidents waiting?
Hey, pleasure before business.